Holy moly, I need that in my life.
Does that actually work? Let's find out. All right, so we have our apple here and we put a screw on the end and we're just gonna stick it in the apple like that. Now, our apple will spin. All right, so now we're gonna spin it with the, come on, skin our apple. This is stupid. Our apple just looks stupid. It doesn't work very well. I would say it's fake.